Estimating and costing. Question number 1. The volume of 1 bag cement is 0.035 meter cube. The actual size of standard brick is 19 cm by 9 cm by 9 cm. The nominal size of standard brick is 20 by 10 by 10 cm. Number of bricks of size 20 cm by 10 cm by 10 cm required for 1 meter cube of masonry wall is 500 nungs. In analysis of rates, contractor's profit is taken as 10%. In analysis of rates, water charges are added on those items which require water. These charges are added the rate of 1.5%. In measuring plastering, no deduction is made for opening up to 0.50 meter square. The ratio of cost of labor to the total cost of the building is about 1:4. In preparing cement concrete by volume, the size of gauge box, firma or measuring sand and aggregate is 33.3 by 30 by 35 cm. In specification of earthwork in foundation, lift and lead specified are respectively 1.5 meter lift, 30 meter lead. Which estimate is least accurate? Plinth area estimate. Thickness of plastering is usually 12 mm. 1 meter cube of mild steel weighs about 7,850 kg. For 1 meter cube of M20, 1 per 1.5 per 3 concrete, number of cement bags required are 8 bags. The weight of 16 mm diameter steel bar per meter length is 1.58 kg. In analysis of rate, for 1 meter cube of brickwork, the quantity of dry mortar required is 0.30 meter cube. In a detailed estimate, the provision of contingencies is usually 3 to 5%. Number of bricks usually carried by a truck is 4,000. The expected task work for earthwork in equation in ordinary soil per mazdoor per day is 3 cubic meter. The expected task work turnout of brickwork is cement mortar in foundation and plinth per mason per day is 1.25 meter cube. The expected task work of RCC 1 by 1.5 by 3 per mason per day is 3 meter square. The expected task work of 12 mm cement mortar 1:3 plaster by mason per day is 10 meter square. Length of hook provided at the end of bar is 9 into diameter. Length of hook for stirrup is 12 into diameter. Volume of sand carried in a truck is approximately 4 cubic meter. The unit of measurement of brick partition wall is square meter. While doing earthwork in filling in foundation trenches, the thickness of layer should not exceed 20 cm. As per IS 1200, while doing measurements, the dimension shall be measured to the nearest 0.01 m. Number of bricks required for construct constructing a partition wall 10 meter long, 1 meter high and 10 centimeter thick is 500. The salvage value of building is usually taken as khali jagya of the total cost of construction 10%. The EMD amount to be deposited with the tender is about dash of the estimated cost of the work, 1 to 2%. The security deposit amount to be deposited by a successful contractor whose tender has been accepted is dash of the tender amount, 10%. The amount compensation to be paid by the contractor to the owner due to delayed work is called liquidated damages. The process by which the parties under a contract get their dispute settled through a impartial person is called arbitration. The value of property building after its working tenure without being dismantled is known as salvage value. The unit of measurement for steel work in trusses and its part is in quintal. The unit of payment for fixing glass panels is in number. Thickness of 25 gauge sheet is less than 1 mm. Damp proof course DPC is measured in square meter. While mixing cement mortar by volume, the volume of cement bag is specified as 35 liters. As a thumb rule, the percentage of steel in RCC column is taken as 1 to 5%. Generally, for analysis of rates, the reduction in volume of wet mixed mortar over the sum total volume of ingredients is taken as 25%. The useful part of livable area of a building is called carpet area. The expected tax work of half brick partition wall per mason per day is 5 meter square. Original cost of property minus depreciation is book value. The total estimated cost of a building, electrification usually accounts for 8%. The standard width of asbestos cement corrugated sheet is 1.05 meter. The number of corrugation per sheet in case of asbestos cement corrugated sheet is 7. For 100 square meter of roof surface, the area of AC sheets required will be 115 meter square. The value of property that can be obtained at any particular time from the open market if the property is put for sale is called market value. Multiplying factor of painting of fully glazed steel door or window for each side is 0.5. Multiplying factor for painting of flush door for each side is 1.2. Thank you for watching this video and please like, share, and if you are new in my channel, please subscribe for more videos and press the bell icon so you can get regular notification for my videos.